Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, 'neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one dared disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, tenement halls, whispering of silence.
I was 21 years when I wrote this song. 22 now, but I won't be for long. Time hurries on, and the leaves that are green turn to brown, and they wither with the wind, and they crumble in your hand. Once my heart was filled with the love of a girl. I held her close, but she faded in the night, like a poem I meant to write. And the leaves that are green turn to brown, and they wither with the wind, and they crumble in your hand. I threw a pebble in a brook and watched the ripples run away, and they never made a sound, and the leaves that are green turn to brown, and they wither with the wind, and they crumble in your hand. Hello, 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 hello. Goodbye, goodbye. goodbye, goodbye. That's all there is, and the leaves that are green turn to brown.
Blessed are the sat upon, spat upon, ratted on. Oh Lord, why have you forsaken me? I got no place to go. I've walked around Soho for the last night or so. But it doesn't matter, no. Blessed is the land and the kingdom. Blessed is the man whose soul belongs to. Blessed are the meth drinkers, pot sellers, illusion dwellers. Oh Lord, why have you forsaken me? My words trickle down from a wound that I have no intention to heal.
Blessed are the stained glass window pane glass. Blessed is the church service makes me nervous. Blessed are the penny rookers, cheap hookers, groovy lookers. Forsaken me. I have tended my own garden much too long.
Distracted and diffused, my
thoughts are many miles away. They lie with you when you're asleep and kiss you when you start your day. And a song I was writing is left undone. I don't know why I spend my time writing songs I can't believe, with words that tear and strain to rhyme. And so you see, I have come to doubt all that I once held as true. I stand alone without beliefs. The only truth I know is you. And as I watch the drops of rain weave their weary paths and die, I know that I am like the rain, there before the grace of you go I.
I can hear the soft breathing of the girl that I love as she lies here beside me, asleep with the night. And a hair in a fine mist floats on my pillow, reflecting the glow of the winter moonlight. But I've got to creep down the alleyway, fly down the highway. Before they come to catch me, I'll be gone somewhere. They can't find me. Oh baby, you don't know what I've done. I've committed a crime, I've broken the law. While you were here sleeping and just dreaming of me, I held up and robbed a liquor store. But I've got to creep down the alleyway, fly down the highway. Before they come to catch me, I'll be gone somewhere. They can't find me. Oh, my life seems unreal, my crime an illusion, a scene badly written in which I must play. And though it puts me uptight to leave you, I know it's not right to leave you. The morning is just a few hours away, but I've got to creep down the alleyway, fly down the highway. Before they come to catch me, I'll be gone somewhere. They can't find me.
Thank you.
say that Richard Corey owns one half of this whole town with political connections to spread his wealth around. Born into society, a banker's only child, he had everything a man could want, power, grace and style. But I work in his factory, and I curse the life I'm living, and I curse my poverty, and I wish that I could be, oh I wish that I could be, oh I wish that I could be Richard Corey. The papers print his picture almost everywhere he goes. Richard Corey at the opera, Richard Corey at a show, and the rumor of his parties and the orgies on his yacht. Oh, he surely must be happy with everything he's got. But I work in his factory, and I curse the life I'm living, and I curse my poverty, and I wish that I could be, oh I wish that I could be, oh I wish that I could be Richard Corey. He freely gave to charity, he had the common touch, and they were grateful for his patronage, and they thanked him very much. So my mind was filled with wonder when the evening headlines read, Richard Corey went home last night and put a bullet through his head. But I work in his factory, and I curse the life I'm living, and I curse my poverty, and I wish that I could be, oh I wish that I could be, oh I wish that I could be Richard Corey. He was a most peculiar man, that's what Mrs. Reardon says, and she should know. She lived upstairs from him. She said he was a most peculiar man. He was a most peculiar man. He lived all alone within a house, within a room, within himself. A most peculiar man. He had no friends, he seldom spoke, and no one in turn ever spoke to him, 'cause he wasn't friendly and he didn't care, and he wasn't like them. Oh no, he was a most peculiar man. He died last Saturday. He turned on the gas and he went to sleep with the windows closed so he'd never wake up to his silent world and his tiny room. And Mrs. Reardon says he has a brother somewhere who should be notified soon. And all the people said, what a shame that he's dead, but
Wasn't he a most peculiar man?
Streams are ripe and swelled with rain. May she will stay, resting in my arms again. Restless walk, she'll prowl the night. July, she will fly and give no warning to her flight. August, die she must. The autumn winds blow chilly and cold. September I'll remember. A love once new has now grown old.
Right over, I just couldn't believe it. I just couldn't believe it. Whoa, baby, baby, you must be out of your mind. Do you know what you're kicking away? We got a groovy thing going, baby. Got a groovy thing. I never done you no wrong. Never hit you when you're down. Always gave you good loving. I never ran around. I never ran around. Oh, baby, baby, you must be out of your mind. Do you know what you're kicking away? We got a groovy thing going, baby. Got a groovy thing. There's something you ought to know. If you're fixing to go, I can't make it without you. No, 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 no. Oh, baby, baby, you must be out of your mind. Do you know what you're kicking away? We got a groovy thing going, baby. Got a groovy thing. We got a groovy thing going, baby. Got a groovy thing. We got a groovy thing going, baby.
Fallen silent shroud of snow. I am a rock. I am an island. friendship. Friendship causes pain. It's laughter and it's loving I disdain. I am a rock. I am an island. Don't talk of love. Disturb the slumber of feelings that have died. If I never loved, I never would have cried. I am a rock. I am an island. I have my books and my poetry to protect me. Safe within my womb, I touch no one and no one touches me. I am a rock, I am an island.
And a rock feels no pain, and an island